It's a bombing program.
Some of the residents of the Augur's Quarter up and left.
Choco Chocobo, it's time to tell!
Meow meow Choco Chow.
Good job, our new friend! You love being a widow kitty, don't you? And as a bonus for learning the magic words, I'm giving you this super special kitty costume of your own! Ta-da! Enjoy catting around as a meowtastic Makote on us, Choco Rare!
Well, you got your hands on a rare guard. The Makote are a legendary race said to live in another realm.
So it's just some fairy tale? It's not my style.
I think it looked great on you. If ever.
Thanks for all your help. My.
Eorzea, huh? Sounds nice enough. Maybe I'll get to see it someday if it exists.
So, did you try my new nectar?
Yes, it really did.
Ah, that is wonderful news.
Except the effect wore off too quickly. It has to last longer to be really useful.
A simple matter. For the purposes of the experiment, I deliberately reduced the potency. In case of side effects, you see. It will be the work of mere seconds to mix a more concentrated and potent version. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. This latest iteration I have named Miracle Nectar. Drink it to soothe your soul and restore your psyche, meaning it will free you from curses, leaving you mentally prepared to face any foe.
I don't believe you. That's what you said the first version was supposed to do, but it didn't do a thing.
I forget that you are a mere layperson and need things spelled out. On that occasion, I was referring to the goal of my research. Now I am presenting the results. Anyway, do try.
Huh? Looks like you'll be able to search. We're all grateful to you for undoing that seal like that. I thought I'd never...